Welcome to my KCSE revision journey. Marita James, Pivot Voice High School. Kindly follow my channel, subscribe, click the notification bell, you get notified once I upload a new video. Today we are looking at a summary of gas preparation methods. In gas preparation methods, we have a reactant and then we have a solid reactant. So we can have liquid reactants, then we have the solid reactants. In this case now we can have a gas. We have gases which are soluble in water. Soluble in water are grouped into two. We have those gases which are very soluble in water. Very soluble gases in water, like sulfur oxide gas, ammonia gas, hydrogen chloride gas, and nitrogen 4 oxide gas. All of these gases are very soluble in water, and therefore that is why we have the use of our funnel. The use of our funnel is to increase the surface area for this gas to be soluble in water. So we have another group of gases which are very soluble in water. Those gases which are very soluble in water also are collected. Those gases which are slightly soluble in water also are collected. So we have some of the gases which are collected over warm water. Over warm water, we have hydrogen sulfide gas, and then we have nitrogen 2 oxide gas. These gases are slightly soluble in water, and therefore they are collected over warm water. We have gases which can be collected slightly soluble and can be collected over cold water, like sulfur oxygen gas, hydrogen gas, carbon monoxide gas, carbon dioxide gas, nitrogen gas, nitrogen 2 oxide gas. Then we have ethane gas, ethene, and ethane. All these gases are slightly soluble in water, and therefore they are collected over the cold water. Now, these gases, once they have been prepared from here, they can be dried. So we have the commonly drying agents. The commonly drying agents which can be used to dry the gases, we have calcium oxide, we have anhydrous calcium chloride, and then we have the concentrated sulfuric acid. Once the gases have been dried, they can be either collected by the upward delivery method or by the downward delivery method. So from here we have a dry gas. The dry gas, like so hydrogen gas and ammonia gas, once they are being dried, they are collected by the upward delivery method because they are less denser than air. So hydrogen chloride gas and ammonia gas, dry hydrogen chloride gas and dry ammonia gas are collected by the upward delivery method or the downward displacement of air because the gases are less denser than air. Hydrogen chloride gas, nitrogen 1 oxide gas, sulfur oxide gas, hydrogen sulfide gas, carbon dioxide gas, nitrogen 2 oxide gas, and the chlorine gas. These gases, dry hydrogen chloride gas, all this one here, once they get dried, they are collected by the downward delivery, or the methods we call it the upward delivery method. Now we have nitrogen gas and oxygen gas. Dry nitrogen gas and oxygen gas, they cannot be collected by the upward delivery or the downward delivery. So these gases, nitrogen gas and oxygen gas, are collected by the use of the syringe. Now we have calcium oxide and anhydrous calcium chloride. Calcium oxide, this one here, calcium oxide and anhydrous calcium chloride should be in a U-tube when they are used as a drying agents. Should be in a U-tube. While now we have the concentrated sulfuric acid should be in a conical flask. Then we have concentrated sulfuric acid can dry all the gases except it cannot dry ammonia and it cannot dry hydrogen chloride gas. They cannot dry ammonia because ammonia will dissolve in concentrated sulfuric acid, therefore it cannot be used to dry the ammonia gas. Anhydrous calcium chloride can dry all the gases except ammonia gas. So except ammonia gas. So what will happen with ammonia gas? Ammonia gas will just react with this anhydrous calcium chloride, and therefore there is a formation of ammonium chloride, and therefore there will be no gas which can be the gas that can be collected. Now, to get a summary of this preparation of these gases, you will have a copy of a top notch, that is biology and chemistry. This is where you can get most of these flowcharts. Kindly follow my channel, click the notification bell, you get notified once I upload a new video. Thank you.